Kirti or sister also said that why are we still waiting to take the criminal under custody?
Well, that is not a choice that as a complainant we can make. It is for the CBI to take a call, and unless they have proper evidence, supposing if they take a custody hurriedly and if she gets bail in 1 or 2 days, then it will be counterproductive. So obviously if they are doing a detailed job, I think nobody can fault them for that.
So his family has also spoken up against certain channels who are giving a platform to Riya Chakraborty for an interview that...
Well, as far as I'm concerned, I don't, we have not taken a call from the family side that she should be restrained from doing this kind of a thing, because ultimately it's a free country. But I have seen a bit of that interview. Somebody told me, so I had a chance to look at it. She's actually tying herself in knots, because she's in that interview saying that he had developed some very serious mental issues in the Europe trip. Now, he had developed that kind of a problem, then the obligation upon her to inform the family becomes even more serious, and the family has to be associated whenever there is a mental health issue with any person. And when she talks of, you know, he used to live life king size, then you have to also responsibly behave like a queen. And you just don't leave somebody who has mental health issues and, you know, dump him suddenly if such serious problems were there.